Once again, I return outdoors in search of cleaner breath. My lungs, a peripatetic duo foraging for whatever fills, collapses, or relieves. In the south, breath is heavy. Humid palpitations mark this flesh ripe for taking. This exhalation does not come easy. The flight in these legs, a vestigial burden passed down generations of restlessness. We stay moving. It is harder to kill a thing in constant motion. I say no names for fear I will summon something wicked. I do not look at what hunts me. Rather, I embrace the freedom of exodus. When one of us runs, the rest follow. It is an unspoken bond, a reluctant prey. You would think, with everyone trapped in their houses, the predators would take a break. Even Jesus got one day of rest. Two bullets hunt and run behind me. The asphalt loves this body too much for return. Whiteness rewrites my breath into blood, into ash. These violent beasts reclaim open space that was never theirs to covet. My feet shift with a sole desire to mind my business and keep it pushing. My heart, a rustle in the wilderness sought for horrific consumption. I do not want to be surveilled. I just want to feel the cool air wrapped around my black body and for once, feel free to exhale.